Hey everyone, and welcome to part two of the Dodecatron Generator. So in this part, I will be showing you how the flywheel produces a high RPM and a even greater frequency than you would ever imagine with just a 6-watt power input. If you would like access to the STL files that I have created for these designs, be sure to subscribe to my page if you want access to them. Be sure to like and share this video after you are done watching it.
I don't want to do it, but also doing something.